यस डियर स्टूडेंट्स, क्वेश्चन नंबर 6। अ फादर मेड अ विल। विल मीन्स दैट डॉक्यूमेंट इन विच द प्रॉपर्टीज एंड द मनी इज लाइक रिकॉर्डेड बाय फादर। एंड आउट ऑफ हिज 3 सन्स द एल्डेस्ट शुड गेट 1/12 पार्ट। सो एल्डेस्ट सन्स आर 1/12 एंड द मिडल वन पार्ट 3/10 एंड द यंगेस्ट सन्स पार्ट 1/5। Now we have to arrange these fractions into the ascending order. Into the ascending order. So 1/12, 3/10 and 1/5. First of all we have to find out the LCM, or we have to make the denominator same. So if we will find out the LCM, then it will be like 2 × 2 × 3 × 5, so that will be 60 now. So here we will write 60, and 12 × 5 = 65, 10 × 6 = 66, 3 × 18, and 12 × 5 = 10. So here we have these numbers, and according to these numbers, if we will arrange these numbers into the ascending order, so we have to take the smallest number, and this 5 is the smallest, and this 5 is generated from 1/12, and 1/12 will come here, then 12, and this number came from 1/5, and then 18, 3/10. So this is the ascending order. Okay, I hope you got this question. Understood?